The district fire chief in Sour Lake tonight tells KFDM News, quote, we need a little rain or at least for the humidity to return. It's getting pretty dry. Well, that dry weather has kept first responders busy in Hardin County and other parts of southeast Texas. This fire broke out Sunday night at a lumber mill off Farm Road 770 near Batson. It was still smoldering yesterday. No one was hurt. Investigators say it covered several acres, and when the wind spread, embers from the burning wood chips.